Hi friends, welcome to Aditya RPA Academy. In the last video we have seen the course content for Blue Prism RPA. In this video we are going to see the first chapter, that is Introduction to Blue Prism. So Blue Prism is an RPA tool like robotic process automation. And first of all, the robotic automation refers to a process automations where computer software drives an existing enterprise application software in the same way that its user does. That means, unlike the traditional application software, robotic automation is a tool or a platform that operates or orchestrates other application software through the existing application's user interface. All right. After installation of Blue Prism, you can see the icon on your desktop, the shortcut, and double click on here, then you can see like login interface. So Blue Prism, the virtual workforce. So here's like an icon, and if you click on file, you can see like, you know, how to, you know, we can configure the database from here. So the sign into Blue Prism, and here like a connection, and in the configuration you can see in the last video I mentioned about how to configure the Blue Prism. So let me log in by using my credentials. So now I log into Blue Prism. So Blue Prism have 6 tabs: Home tab, Studio tab, Control tab, Dashboard tab, Releases tab, and System tab. And let me go to the Security tab, Security area. If I click on New, there you can see, let me assign a name for this one. Let's say Demo. So here you can see the various types of users can access Blue Prism. The developer can access, process administrator can access, schedule manager, system administrator, and tester. Okay, if you select the developer, so by default the Blue Prism will allow you to access only one tab, that is called Studio tab. The Studio tab is divided two tabs, one like a Process Studio and other one like Object Studio. Alright, let me select Process Administrator can access only to Control Room. The Schedule Manager can access to Scheduler tab, and the System Administrator can access to entire tabs, and the Tester can access to the Control Room tab. Means here what I'm trying to say, here the Blue Prism can be accessed by various teams. Okay, next we'll see about Process Studio in the next video. Thank you.